Father Saturnino Urios University because of its high quality education, and the people here in FSUU are so approachable.
My first day of school went well. I met new faces and I met new people also who I have now come to call my friends.
My first day of school is just like an ordinary day because, well, I'm not excited. There's nothing to be excited about, okay? How about?
My first day of school is one excited ko, tas mas pressure sa ako karon na time. Nice.
My first day of school was okay.
In my first day of school, I meet new old friends.
First day of school. Okay, rada gitao. Same as usual or just yapon pero vivo.
I don't have class in my first day of school.
My first day of school was fun and exciting because I got to see my new friends again, whom I love.
First day of school, I was excited kay I'll be meeting my friends again after a long vacation. Then, happy po kay no teachers, wala teachers ang ibang subject. Mura.
First day of school, okay kayo, nagkakita po sa mga friends, pero sugod na po ang mga requirements sa school. So, sugod-sugod na po ang kalisod na po.
Well, first day of school is fun.
My first day of school was really fun. I hang out with my friends. All of my instructors are very cool. That's all.
My first day of school was great. It was awesome because I meet other people, new faces, fresh, have friends, and ready to adjust to people. And it was fun.
My first day of school was an exhausting day, yet full of love, lust, and laughs.
No. Hey, Cherish, how's your first day of school?
It was cool.
My first day of school was somewhat exciting, I guess.
It was so hilarious. I met new friends, classmates, and I enjoy with them.
On my first day of school, I met a lot of new friends.
Well, I think the first day of school was a very nerve-wracking experience for me, and everything was very cool also.
First day of school, fun and cool.
My first day in college was great. Quite nervous today because I meet some new classmates and friends, old classmates. But I want to meet more friends in this new state of education, and I want to learn more about here in college.
Hello. First day in my school, that was really good. I actually met my old friends and I met new friends and new teachers. It was hard a little bit because there are subjects I don't know about. Plus, they wanted me to speak other language. So, all of all, I had fun.
Well, my first day of school, it's really quite amazing. There's a lot of people around, and I get to see a lot of my friends and just hanging out. And well, the class is also great. You know, still the same. It's like high school.
First day na ako sa school karon kay happy kayo since daghan ko'y nakit-an na mga bag-o na tao. Then daghan pa gyud ko'y ma-learn sa lain-lain na subjects and makagain pa ko more knowledge. And
first day of school na ako kay bibo siya nya makalingaw dagay chicks pero mo'y pakisayla nya wala misudli sa mga maestra niya. Ang among room kay conflict sa uban subjects pareho sa among thesis proposal nga 9 at 6 ang kauban namo.
My first day of school was a bit so-and-so. So-and-so in the bad side because all of my classes in the afternoon were a no-show. So yeah, being a law student with that kind of problem was very tiring because you have to wait until 9:30 to finish all of your classes.
My first opinion about being here in college is it's just simple. It's as I expected it would be. There's a lot of different peoples and really friendly, but I was disappointed about the teachers. They are not really entertaining us, so I'm really curious about being here for a lot of years, and I want to be successful in my career. So.
The first year of school was so great, even though I wasn't able to attend all my classes. But by the way, there are a lot of people, everyone was smiling, so in the end, it's good. It's a great day for me.
My first day was nice. Because it was inspiring because I had a lot of classes which were with first years, so they were so still passionate about what they wanted to do and about how they wanted to start their entire day. So it was nice. It was well. So that's it.
A first day of class. Alright, first day of school, I didn't really expect for classes to start, but unfortunately for our program, we have to start early, and it's not the kind of first day you'd want, because at the first day you would want to have a relaxed schedule, but right now we're already having assignments, we're already gonna have a quiz next week, and it's a disappointment on our part, but anyway, it's life, it's school, and it's what we do as students.
Well, describing my first day in school, it was kind of like very well, surprising. I mean, there were a lot of changes in school. The facilities were new, and there were new faces as well. And my God, the ladies were all—it was raining ladies all the time. I mean, very exciting. But then again, at the end of the day, all there was pure excitement, that pure drive for learning much more and encountering more experiences throughout this sem.
First day of school, I'm pretty sure that to anyone else in this world, it would be enjoyable. But during my first day of school, it was too tiring to even enjoy it. During the first day of school, it was like, I was in accountancy before I shifted to ITN. At that time, OPIS was recently implemented, and it was hell. It's like hell on earth, basically. The line went from NetLab all the way downstairs to, what point was that again? It exits somewhere near the cashier's office, and it never shortened for the rest of the day. I mean, who can enjoy their first day of school when enrollment was chaos? It was chaos and turmoil, basically. So I'm glad, actually, that after 4 years, seeing as I've been here for 4 years, I'm glad that they were able to fix that. And well, first days of school have been more enjoyable for other students in Urios. Well, that's a good thing.
Our first day of class sa FSUU, ambot mo yun ani ko sa urban school sa, pero di na ako ma-feel na nagawat, na minagamit ang akong tuition, hindi pang bayad, kay walay nanulod. Og tama 9 PM ra bang akong klase, gulat-gulat ko, ipabaktas pa ko pa uli. Gabi na, nag-ulan. So, ang first day of class kay... Ang nindot ra kay wala uniform.
English version, report!
I'm not really sure if this is the case for every university, but as far as I'm concerned, FSU is a tad bit okay, precisely because, number one, although it's okay for people not to have class on their first days because probably a lot of us are suffering from hangovers, or probably a lot of us are still not, you know, finished with our vacations, I think the saddest part about it is that when you enter a class expecting to probably learn or garner as much knowledge as you can, in with all those expectations and end up with nothing, provided that none of my teachers, absolutely nobody of them from yesterday, actually came into class, had me waiting at 7:30 at night without having dinner at all or without having lunch in the morning because I had a 12 noon class, and then finding out that none of them came anyway, or some of them that actually came only asked for me to write down my attendance. So I think that pretty much sucks.
¿Cómo se nos ve? Porque aquí se han puesto en marcha políticas que son muy rompedoras, políticas por el matrimonio homosexual, por ejemplo, pero que sin embargo han tenido en Estados Unidos.
The first day of school was awesome. Bye bye.
Okay. Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give a shit.
I'm on the floor.